Can you guess what's wrong with this code? At first glance, this code seems completely fine. And the truth is that it actually is. However, this code is also very much error-prone. It's easy to misconfigure the formatter, for instance, by mistakenly using uppercase characters in the format. Also, because formatters are expensive to create, it's easy to forget to cache and reuse your formatter, and then incur the negative cost in performances. But did you know that since iOS 15, Apple has introduced a much simpler API to format values? You actually don't even need to create a formatter anymore. Instead, you just call the method formatted on the date, and it will return a string representation of this date. And of course, you can customize the way the date is formatted, either by using some presets for its date and time components, or by creating your own preset. What's great is that the code is now much more self-descriptive, and as a result, it's become much harder to implement a wrong formatting by mistake. And actually, this new formatting API is not limited to dates, but can also be used with other types of values, like numbers or collections. That's all for this video. I hope you've enjoyed discovering this new formatting API. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss my next video. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.